Welcome to this week in the world of wrestling. Ladies and gentlemen, this is your TwitWow crew getting ready to do a live reaction to John Cena's open challenge. Today is May 4th, 2015. No, I don't have a list. That is the actual date. And above all else, there are some rumors floating around that tonight, because they're in Montreal, Quebec, Canada, because he is backstage, there is rumors going around right now that Sami Zayn might answer Cena's challenge. So, John, are you ready?
Oh, dude, I am so pumped for this. This Raw has been red hot tonight, and I am very intrigued to see who is going to answer John Cena's open challenge tonight. Last week, we had a bit of a hiccup. You know, Heath Slater answering the challenge and Rusev interrupting. This week, though, I'm expecting a very compelling bout for that United States Championship.
Absolutely. Here we go. All right. Well, Cena made his way to the ring. He's in the ring right now. I'm assuming he's probably going to cut a promo. He hasn't even reached for a mic yet, though, so I'm not sure. Oh, the mic's in the ring. I see it. Do you see it, John?
Yeah, I see it. And, oh,
that's enough
wow.
His title. Here we go.
His back is facing that side of the crowd, and so is his championship.
Yep. And the entire crowd is singing John Cena Sucks with his theme song, too. So.
Yeah, it's been Kurt Angle, man.
Yep. And I love it. It took long enough for it to catch on. They've been doing it since like 2012, maybe?
Yeah.
He's teasing the crowd, acting like he's not able to get a word in edgewise.
Come on, guys.
Wow, they're still going. Wow. This is a persistent crowd. I'm impressed. They were complete douches to Ryback, but other than that, they've been pretty decent.
And then Ryback kind of won him over, which is cool to say.
Yeah, he kind of went on the offensive.
Let's see if Cena can do the same. I doubt it, though.
Oh, God. He said I quit, and the crowd freaked out. All right. You have their attention. Oh, they're chanting Ole! Oh, God. Come on!
Oh, if Sami Zayn were to debut tonight.
I know. You guys are insane. I'm waiting for it. Come on, Cena. Keep up the puns.
You think they know that Sami Zayn's backstage?
Oh, of course they do. Word travels fast.
Oh, man.
Oh, my God. Yeah?
I mean...
No, they don't want you to quit. They just love to hate you. Yes, Chance! Wow, douchebags.
Douche muffins!
Douche nozzles.
Muffins.
Okay, fine. You can have your muffins.
Yes.
Yes, we do. Now you don't need to keep repeating yourself, John. Come on.
Yeah, let's get to the challenge, huh?
Isn't Montreal where he beat Edge in a TLC match?
Yeah, actually it was Toronto, but
oh, that's
same
right.
Country.
Oh, I knew it was in Canada. I just wasn't sure what city it was in.
Right.
It's funny because half the crowd actually said never give up with him.
Those boos.
Yeah. Oh, I think he mentioned that last week that if he lost that he wouldn't even ask for a rematch. We've got Ole Chance ringing through the
they
freaking arena.
They want Sami to answer that challenge. So
I know.
Bad.
Oh, please.
They are going to be so disappointed.
No, this video isn't even going up if it's not Sami.
Oh, man.
Oh, man.
Do as you're told, audience.
Okay.
Says
he's like, shut up, Montreal. I'm trying to sell tickets.
Let me cut my damn promo.
I know, yeah. Let me put the asses in seats.
Is that a Sami Zayn chant?
Yeah, a very faint one. Oh man. Oh man. Oh my God. Dude.
They want him bad. And honestly, what a better way to debut, huh? Watch Sami Zayn debut tonight, but just not in this segment against Curtis Axel or something.
Yeah, that would be. Oh man. I
Missed
like
out.
being able to anticipate people's debuts, dang it. Only 10, John? You've been around for 13. What happened the first three?
Yeah, really.
Huh?
Oh.
Dude, he's so good. I can't even say getting because he's always been really good, but like his ability to manipulate a crowd, to just get him in the palm of his hands.
Right.
Wearing a what?
I don't know what kind of jersey he said.
Oh my God.
That guy is shamed.
Yeah. Or whether it's what?
Cheering for the Habs.
Oh. The Canadians. Of course. Gotta get out that local sports team cheap pop.
Show that motivation, John. Show it.
I have no clue what he's chanting for now. No clue at all, or what the crowd's chanting for, rather.
I don't know.
Yeah, we get it, John. Okay, come on.
Yeah,
Let's get to Sami Zayn.
and by that we mean not Sami Zayn. I really don't think he's gonna debut. I would freak, but I just don't think it's gonna happen.
Champ is hee-yaw. Still cracks me up the way
Now
he
come on,
says that.
Neville, answer the challenge, or Zane, or just somebody, I don't know.
Yeah, which means you got to defend it. That's right.
Yeah, you do not want to screw these guys out of an invitational, not
Yet
this
another
one.
cheap pop. Now. Oh, here we go. Who's it gonna be?
Are they gonna get what they want? Is Sami Zayn gonna come out?
Oh my God.
Is it gonna be like what I predicted, and it could potentially be Neville? Who's it gonna be?
Do you really think it's gonna be Neville, John?
I have a feeling.
Oh, you've got to be kidding me. Oh, it's Bret Hart. He's gonna introduce Zayn, maybe.
Okay, interesting development.
That's my guess. That's my guess. He's going to introduce Zayn.
They're really dragging this out. I hope it gets a decent amount of time.
Yeah, no kidding. Holy crap, they're really dragging the crap out of this out.
Because we still have Orton Reigns to get to, so.
Yeah. Well, we'll probably have another segment between this and that, unless this match goes for like 15, 20 minutes.
Right.
Cena doesn't know what to make of this. Oh, it's funny because Vince thinks that Bret Hart is like the most over thing possible in Canada.
Yeah, really.
It's like an ongoing joke.
Dude, honestly, I'm starting to buy into your theory, though, that he might introduce Zayn.
Yeah.
Holy shit. What if he turned heel and introduced Kevin Owens?
Oh, God! Well, he is Canadian, for what it's worth.
It's about time Canada got some pride back, and this is the man to do it. Oh my God. If Brett's making the introduction, it's got to be huge.
I think he's forgetting his lines, maybe? Slater's coming out.
Oh, my God. Are we ever going to get to Sami Zayn or Kevin Owens or whoever?
I know. It's wonderful because the anticipation is just building and building and building. Oh, my God. And what, is somebody going to come out and attack Slater?
Is this segment going to be where Brett puts Slater in the sharpshooter and we go to our next segment?
I don't know. Hopefully not.
Yeah, hopefully not.
I hope he puts him in the sharpshooter and then rolls him out of the ring and then introduces Sami Zayn.
Yeah, really.
Come on. Something's got to happen here.
He's advancing towards the ring. He's going to be put in a sharpshooter. That's going to be our segment. That is so disappointing if that's the case.
I will not end this recording until John Cena is no longer a part of the segment. Oh, my God, Heath.
Heath, I've got no problem with you, but this is not the time.
I know, yeah. This crowd is not ready to put up with your shit right now.
This Raw has been so hot. Do not let this segment of all things be the deflation point.
I know, right?
You are so close to a perfect game. We are in the third freaking hour. Do not shit the bed right now.
Yeah, yeah. Third quarter, up by 10 points. Just don't screw it up. Oh, my God.
This promo is still going.
Yes!
Now he rolled out of the ring. Now introduce the opponent.
He came here tonight to introduce
Sami Zayn. Say it.
A hometown boy. Yes!
The Calgary Kid.
Yes! He said
it
again!
Oh my God!
Yeah!
Wow! They're actually doing it! They're actually doing it!
Yes! Yes!
This match.
Oh, yeah, baby.
This freaking match.
Oh, my God. It's happening, John. It is happening.
Holy shit.
Look at that crowd. Oh, my God. Yes.
This was the perfect. I don't know if we're going to see Sami Zayn next week or whatever, but right now,
this is how you debut. Oh, this match is going to be so good, too.
He got
oh, my God.
By Bret Hart. He's in his home country, and his first match is for the United States Championship.
Against the top guy, for God's sakes.
Everybody is losing their shit.
Oh, yes.
Oh, my God.
Okay. All right. Oh, my God. This is happening. But, guys, sadly, it's still Raw, so there's still commercials. I'm going to cut. We will be back as soon as this match gets underway. We are back on Raw. We've got Cena Zayn, ladies and gentlemen. This is not a drill. This is not a drill.
Oh, my God. What a dropkick.
Oh, yes. Flip back, Sammy. Yeah, Betty. Oh, yes.
Beautiful.
Dude, listen to this crowd for him. Cena's just like, oh, come on. I'm not impressed.
Cena's like, you go, I'm going to get a little bit of time before you do that job.
Yeah, Cena's just like, oh, I've seen flippier shit. Olay chants. Olay chants.
Oh,
and they're even plugging Unstoppable, too. So they're using this as a way to debut Zayn and plug NXT TakeOver Unstoppable at the same time.
I wonder if it's even, is that what they're calling it, by the way, NXT Unstoppable?
NXT TakeOver Unstoppable, yeah.
Oh, interesting. I don't even know if this is today because, I mean, he's still in the whole thing with Kevin Owens, but man.
Well, yeah, but I mean, all he has to do is lose to Kevin Owens, and that's it for him.
Yeah, that's true.
This happens all the time. A lot of the time, people debut after their last appearance on an NXT taping. but before their last appearance on an NXT Live special.
That is true.
That happens a lot. I just realized we haven't had a Divas match all year.
What?
What the frick is the ref doing?
I don't know.
What? This is... What is he doing?
The axe is being thrown up, I think.
Wait a minute. Is Sami Zayn going to win this?
No, I think Sami's hurt or something.
They would not show this on TV if it wasn't meant to be a kayfabe thing.
Sami turning heel here to get the win?
No, I don't think he's turning heel, but they're definitely going to work this into an underdog story.
Oh, man.
Oh, shut up, Cole. His left shoulder's fine.
But, I mean, we know that Sami Zayn can't win this because of the whole thing with Rusev.
Oh, man.
Well, I don't...
Yep, they're doing the underdog story. This makes him look even better, though, because now he has an excuse to lose.
That's true. They're protecting him, so...
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Like, this is huge. He's not giving up. This is like, oh my god. He and really then, is the best booked babyface on the entire roster. He has been for over a year now.
Him and Neville are just being built up so well. You know that they're...
Oh man, he's telling John Cena to bring it. Come on, man. Don't screw around. Let's do this. Are they going to be like Mayweather and freaking Pacquiao and just hug?
I guess Cena's not really in the mood for hugging there.
No, yeah.
Oh, but you could tell that Neville and Zayn are Triple H guys without a doubt, and that he's high on them because to have the debuts and the builds that they've had respectively have just been awesome.
Dude, Zayn is such a good seller, too. There's no way this is a legit injury. This is pure kayfabe. And
absolutely.
He's making it seem real. See, he just used his left arm to swing at Cena's gut, so.
Yeah, body shots there by Zayn.
Oh, shoulder blocks. Oh, God. Shoulder block.
Two. Counter
bomb.
Oh, man.
Cena putting on a clinic? Really, Cole? I don't think you know what that word means in this business.
Kick him in the head, Zayn.
Yeah, or go for a roll-up. Roll-up, 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 roll-up. One.
Beautiful.
Two. Oh, Jesus. Oh, no, 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 no. You're not going to AA.
He grabs the ropes.
Yes, shoulder.
If he catches him in on.
Tornado DDT, maybe? Oh, crossbody. One, two.
And I'm glad that Cena didn't do that crap.
Cena had to roll out. He needs to recover. Sammy's going to do a suicide dive. Over the top rope, flip. What do you call that?
The Tope Atomico, I think. No.
Well, he's going to do one of those.
A senton or what?
Here we go. Over the top rope flip, calling it. There it is. Yes.
Yeah.
I guess his left shoulder's feeling pretty all right, right? Oh, and there he remembered to sell. I love it. I love it, man. Oh my god. Oh, that was beautiful.
Beautiful.
Oh, man. Sami freaking Zayn is on Raw, and he's fighting John Cena for the U.S. title, for God's sakes.
I thought he was going to catch him in an AF, but he's going for that STF.
Oh, buddy. This is going to be such a great moment for Sami. He's going to show so much heart here. Come on, Sami. Get to the rope. I believe in you.
Oh, man.
Here we go. He's getting there. He's on the rope, yes!
He got there, yes, he got there. Cena, I think, is a little surprised, but
yeah.
There it is. Sami Zayn trending on Twitter. Bet you Twitter exploded.
Yep. Oh! Inverted! Lock it in! Coaching clutch! Coaching clutch! Look at Cena selling it! I can't take Cena seriously when he makes faces like that.
Look at Cena, I think, trying to reverse the pressure.
Yeah, he's trying to get a pin, but Zayn's shoulders are too far forward.
Right.
They can't be both touching the ground at the same time. Right. Cena's going to power out of it, yeah.
Not after
now
that,
he's going to go for the pin. Oh, Zayn, but no, Cena, AA.
The AA.
No. Oh,
But Zane.
bridge, one, two. Oh my god, this match, yes. This match has been so good, it's everything I expected and more.
Oh, man.
Sammy trying to wake up his left shoulder a little bit.
Dude, if Sam... See, in a way, I kind of don't want to even see Sammy hit a hole of a kick because I don't want to see Cena kick out. But, man, I would mark if he hit his finisher here.
Oh, my goodness.
Oh, man.
Crowd's getting behind him.
Yeah.
Oh, wow. Cena just took
oh,
it off.
That
big
was
lariat.
Yeah, that was the clothesline he uses when he says, okay, I'm done playing around.
Yeah, yeah. That's like his even more powerful version of the two shoulder blocks.
It's like, all right, kid, you got your rub. Now it's time for me to go over.
Yeah, pretty much.
Look at it, even that shrug that he kind of did there. Oh, it's a cradle. Oh, no, he's going to pick him up. Yeah, this is over. Yeah, 99, Sammy. It was
well,
fun.
I think he's going to land on his feet, dude. I think he's going to look. His hands are propped. Oh, he landed on his butt. He can still get up. Yes. Oh, they knocked each other out.
Oh, beautiful.
Oh, man. Dude. I mean, it would have been nice if Zayn could have landed on his feet, but that's still acceptable, I think.
Yeah, definitely.
It's kind of the general idea that he didn't land flat on his back.
Hey, it's still an AA. I mean, just an ass adjustment, not an attitude adjustment.
Yeah, really.
Oh, my God, he's going to do the dive DDT.
Oh, he is. He's going to do the dive tornado DDT. Here it comes. Yes. Yes. Oh, my God.
Oh, my God. Perfection.
I can't believe they let him do it on his first freaking show. Good God.
I was thinking about that spot, too, oddly enough, and I'm like, would they let him do it? And they let him do it.
Holy crap. Well, now the only question has to come, is he going to do a Blue Thunder Driver?
I think he's selling the crap out of that arm, though. I don't think he's going to be able to get one off, maybe.
Well, yeah, but he uses his right arm to do it, though, doesn't he?
Does he?
I don't know. I don't remember.
Yeah, I don't... But here's the thing, Cena's out, he's got to get him back in there, but I don't want Cena to have one of those recoveries and then hits the AA and that's it, and that's kind
yeah.
of different here.
Yeah, that would suck. Especially because Zayn hit the most recent offense, so it wouldn't make any sense for Cena to recover that fast. Oh, there it is. Oh, you. I'll tell you what, though, dude, this match, oh my God, this
yeah.
match,
Absolutely.
So good.
Absolutely. So good.
Oh my God, he kicked out!
What?
Oh my God, he kicked out in a freaking attitude adjustment!
Cena can't believe it!
Holy crap!
He's gotta pull out the stunner!
Oh my, yeah, he's gotta pull out the freaking springboard stunner!
Holy shit! He kicked out the AA on his debut!
I know! Holy crap! The heart! The heart, John, the heart.
I want to see him get the exploder suplex in the corner and hit that haluva kick. Come on, Zayn.
I just
want
to see him hit
Zayn.
A blue thunder bomb and teach Cena how to do it. Oh, here it is! Blue thunder bomb! Yes!
He got it off! Wow!
I don't even care that John Cena kicked out. That's how you do a blue thunder bomb, John Cena.
Oh,
learn.
God, this match, this Raw, this everything.
Oh, my God. Dude, it's almost 10:30 already.
They are so close to a perfect game, so close.
I know!
Oh, man. I can't believe Sammy kicked out.
I know, right?
So
why is the ref putting latex gloves on? Who's bleeding?
Sammy's mouth is bleeding.
Oh, is that seriously it?
Yeah.
Oh, he's playing the one-armed role. I love it. Oh, my gosh.
Oh, I want to see Sammy get that haluva kick, but could I handle Cena potentially kicking out? I don't know.
Cena's kicked out of everything else.
Yeah, that's true, but this is Sammy's debut.
Oh, God, springboard stunner, here it is.
Oh, yeah, he got caught.
There and here comes the AA, number two. That's got to be it. One,
that's
two, three. What a freaking match, though. Holy crap, it took two. It took two AAs to put a debuting Sami Zayn away.
That's true. We got to remember that, folks.
Oh, my God. That was so good.
Beautiful. Dang.
And he did it with one arm, too. That's the thing. He did it with one freaking arm.
I was talking about how Neville could quickly ascend as one of the top babyfaces. That moniker may now belong to Sami Zayn because holy crap, that whole performance with one arm.
Yeah, on his debut with one arm, he kicked out of an attitude adjustment.
Introduced by Bret Hart.
Introduced by Bret Hart in his home city, yeah. And now Cena's going to give him the nod of approval. Good Lord. Holy balls, dude. Oh,
yeah.
My God. Jesus. You could not have put him over more unless you had, like, Hulk Hogan give him his stamp of approval.
Yeah, I mean, the only thing you really could have done more for him was give him the win, which wouldn't have made any sense anyways, which is why
right.
I would have loved it. So, this was perfect.
You gotta remember, he's the freaking underdog, too. He can't be winning a championship on his first night when he's the freaking underdog.
Exactly.
John Cena, I'm talking to you.
That was just amazing.
Although, no, Cena didn't even win the title on his first night. He debuted against Angle, but he didn't win a championship on his first night.
No.
Oh, my God.
Wow.
Dude, what a friggin' match. What a friggin' night. What a friggin' Raw. I can't wait for TwitWow. I'm sure that after I upload this, everyone else is going to be salivating for it. Guys, I'm going to close it out right here. I had to get our live reactions for that, and I would definitely say it was worth it.
Absolutely.
Whew. All right. Let's get back to watching Raw without recording live reactions now, and we'll see you guys for our Raw TwitWow tonight.